Research log, year 722, day 189. I received a proposal regarding a way to improve the infantry's performance by leaps and bounds. Outfit the troopers with magitech cores. Preliminary tests suggest sublimating demons for fuel will result in an unstable infantry unfit for the field. If the calculations he provided are correct, though, this could solve all our problems. The Deathless Project marks the advent of a new age. No longer will our soldiers fall on the field of battle. The Empire shall rise, and soon all the world shall bask in our glory.
Bring it on! The truth about this place? I can't let them find me. Everything about this place gives me the creeps. Ready or not? Gotcha!
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
I've just gotta find my way out. That was a close one.
Research log, year 723, day 70. I pondered how I might find the necessary number of infants. Then it dawned on me, why not make them myself? If I clone them from my own genes, I can eliminate the pesky process of breeding them. Mass production remains a pipe dream for now, but I'm confident I can create a massive infantry once the process picks up. If everything goes according to plan, the Empire will boast a million-man army in no time at all.
All this time, those things I've been fighting have been... We've all got the same barcodes. Yeah.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately.
I can't take this anymore.
Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Lucky me. How could he do that? Who? What am I? Somebody in there? Ugh. Deep breaths.
My friend, do you recall the child who was stolen from this facility?
The one those Lucians absconded with?
Precisely. I thought you might like to see the fine young man he's become these 20-odd years later. So as thanks for bringing your pets to Insomnia, I've brought the boy to you. The time has come to meet your maker. Any questions for Daddy Dearest? Father and son. Oh, how I love bringing families together.
No, it's not true. You're wrong, damn it! Says, this place will never be my home. My home is in Lucis, not here.
Research log year 756, day 98. Finally, my demon-infused Magitek armor is complete. I have christened my creation Diamond Weapon. It has exhibited an extremely unstable psyche, immediately unleashing unmitigated horrors upon activation. Destructive capabilities, however, are indeed beyond compare. Not even the impenetrable Insomnia could withstand its onslaught. Why, the Crown City would fall in a mere matter of minutes. The Stone of Legend will soon be mine. To think that in less than a month's time, the crystal will be mine to play with as I please.
So he's the one behind the attack on Insomnia. He planned the whole thing. Everything we lost that day is gone because of him.
What's the matter? Have you never seen a man turn before? If those Lucians hadn't intervened, you could have turned too. Because you were cloned from this genius's genes, born of my own flesh and blood. You are but one of millions, created to serve our great empire in the Magitek inventory.
To serve you?
Yes. And now you've finally come home to Niflheim, my son.
Shut up! You're wrong. I'm a Lucian! I am not one of your experiments!
Not anymore. Now, you're nothing but a failure. I ought to return you whence you came. Perhaps then you might serve some useful purpose.
Never!
With your help, my ascension to divinity is now all but complete. Soon, neither the kings of Lucis nor the gods themselves will be able to challenge my reign.
Homicidal. No, patricidal.
No.
You lose your friends and murder your family. Now you've no one left.
Shut up!
Vital functions decreasing. Plasmodium activity index increasing. Demonification complete. Initiating transfer to unit XDA 1002, Immortalis.
You always play hard to get like this?
Aranea!
Save it, Blondie. On your feet. So this is that new model they're working on. I don't know what's got you so shook, but you can deal with it later. Let's move. I'm only gonna say this once. Lose your will to live and you lose all hope of me helping your sorry ass. Got it?
Target detected. Capture and retrieve immediately. Commence capture and retrieval of compromised unit.
Move it.
Let's do this.
Right.
Head there. I'll catch up later.
But what about you?
I said I'll catch up.
But what
just
if you...
go.
Catch you later, Aranea. Fair. Almost as good as what Iggy used to make. Oh. Well, at least it's quiet for a change.
Don't tell me you thought that would work. Prompto, right? You could at least look happy to see me. I ran into your buddies in Tenebrae. You've got them worried sick. You gonna go see him or what?
Not even the worst part. I wasn't born into a happy family. I was made, created in some laboratory. The entire reason I exist is to make Noct and all of them miserable. How could I possibly see them? They'd never accept the real me.
You spent all that time driving around together, and you still don't know what kind of guys they really are. In case you forgot, your princely pal and I weren't always on such friendly terms. But you know what? He put all that aside and asked me to make sure you were safe.
He did?
Think he'd do that for someone who makes him miserable?
Is everybody okay?
All things considered, I guess. Sounds like they've been through a lot since you left, but they're still dead set on getting to the capital.
Hope they make it.
They'd have a better shot with you around.
Did they say anything else about me?
Not that I can recall.
Right.
His Highness was so worried about you, he could barely speak. But don't worry, I whipped him into shape.
So, he doesn't hate me after all.
Look, I can tell you want to get back together with him, so why not let them know?
You think they'd let me back? After all this? And even if they did let me back, I'd probably cause them nothing but trouble. I don't know how I could live with myself.
Ugh. Because you're doing such a great job of living with yourself now.
What do you want, then? You worry so much about what other people want from you, you don't even know what you want anymore. Your life isn't yours to live. Forget about what everyone else thinks for a second and figure out what it is you're really after here. I'm going after that new model in the morning. You're on your own now, kid.
All I ask is that you continue to support Noctis, and that you remain ever at his side.
How does she expect someone like me to support him? Am I good enough? Does he want me around? Is that really what Noct and everyone else want? For me to be with them? Wait, but what about me? What do I want?
It took me a while, but I finally found my answer. It's time. Aranea. I'm ready. I thought about what you said, and I've decided to face my fears once and for all. I can't choose where I came from, but I can choose where I'm going.
All right. But slow me down and you're going to get left behind.
Thank you.
All right. This is it. I'm going in. Ready or not?
They're down. Now's your chance. Take this! Incoming! Look out! Rise and shine, shortcake! Shoot!
It's over!
Hey, you're not so worthless! Take him out.
Woohoo!
According to my intel, they're housing the new model here.
It's some kind of Magitek armor, right? What's so new about it?
This one's got a ghost in the machine. Chief Basithia himself. Managed to fuse his soul with the core. The demons this guy created destroyed Insomnia. If we don't take him out now, he's liable to destroy the whole world.
Sound.
Our cue to go.
Target detected. Eliminate immediately. Commence elimination of compromised unit.
Things are everywhere.
Thank you.
Let's do this! Die! Take this!
Must be close.
Research log, year 756, day 190. At long last, my life's work is complete. Not only have I found a way to preserve the ego, I've also managed to sustain that consciousness through the sublimation process and transfer it into my Matatech troopers. The prototype has proven slightly less powerful than the diamond weapon, but this presents no real problem. After all, one's consciousness can be transmuted again and again and again. All that remains is to fully surrender myself to my research and become my own final test subject. I will conclude my mortal life by offering a word of thanks. Chancellor Arden Izunia, your assistance has proved invaluable. You have my eternal gratitude. It is through your aid that I have completed my work and begun my ascension to an existence beyond divinity.
Of course it was Arden. Everywhere we go, his name just keeps coming up. Everything that's happened to us, it's all his fault.
Let's go! Let's do this!
XDA 1002, Immortalis. Plasmodic miasma transfer complete. No psychic obstructions detected. All systems operational. Activating Immortalis.
It's outside! It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Ready for round two?
You bet!
I waited to smite the world that denied me the glory I rightly deserve. And now, all shall tremble before me, man and maker alike.
If that's really him...
That maniac's taken biological warfare to the next level.
Then I want to be the one to take him down.
Down below!
It's... enormous!
Rise and shine, Shortcake!
To your knees before me!
shooting, kid. Keep it up. Hey, you're not so worthless.
This ends now!
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
Then say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Nacht and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate, and I figure he could probably use a hand. Taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell them. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum. Thank you.
Hey, I'm sorry.
For what?
For falling right into his trap. And for hurting you like that.
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.
Locked. Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I've heard this sound before. On the train, just before your weapons failed you. It's nearby. And it may hold the key to restoring your power.
It's here. This door's locked.
It's coming from within. Is there no way through?
There's a way. So, MTs, they've got those code prints. Just like I do.
Do they? Never looked.
Yeah. So, as it turns out, I'm one of them. Not exactly something I could tell people growing up in Lucis. Still, you guys are, like, the only friends I've ever known. I just hope that things can stay the way they were.
Whatever. Who cares where you were born?
I don't see you turning against us.
Not now or ever.
Thanks, guys. Still, I can't change where I came from. What I am.
Since when does where you come from matter to you? You never once treated me as a prince.
It's got you there.
Never so much as a highness.
We're done here. Come on, crown citizen.
You're one of us, right?
Unless you'd rather not be.
Did it work?
With the device down and out, Nox power should be up and running.
Go on, try it.
All right. Moment of truth.
Oh!
We're back, baby.
Okay.
What a relief.
Let's roll. You again?
New friend?
You really need to pick him better.
Get back! Iggy,
can I see you again?
Afraid not. But that doesn't mean I can't fight.
Well, just don't overdo it, okay? You decided to rock the ring.
Had to. No weapons, no friends, no choice, really. You know, somebody here's got to fight to rescue the crystal. Not to mention rescue all of your asses.
Spoken like a true king. About time.
The ring represents a great bargain. You don't bear it alone.
Say that again.
Especially now that y'all have your weapons back.
Let's get on with it.
You getting a feel for things, Ignis?
Feeling my way around.
Where's that elevator? You're poisoned or something?
See ya! Die!
Now then, the crystal.
I'm guessing the way is locked.
Well, I guess it's a good thing somebody has keys to the whole fortress.
You're no better than a burglar.
Aren't I?
Hopefully Biggs and Wedge both made it to safety.
Who and who?
Our train drivers.
And soldiers. They can fend for themselves.
Get back!
Hit it, Gladio!
Gotcha.
Nice try.
So, where'd you guys park the regalia?
Outside. Though park ain't the right word.
She's broken down, alas.
Took one for us. Saved our lives. Thank you.
It's mine!
Truly the Emperor.
Does seem kind of keen on the ring.
Shall we fight him?
Take mercy.
Nothing the four of us can't handle.
rise as ruler of the world.
All right, things are looking up.
Let's see what we came for.
One hell of a hangar.
Look at all this space.
So, the central elevator's through here.
And out of the loading bay.
Your Majesty, your precious crystal awaits you. To liven things up, I thought I'd take you on a stroll down memory lane. Of course, memories decay with time.
Or what's left of him.
Damn it.
Keep
an eye on Iggy.
I'll keep both on him.
That'll do.
Ignis, stay close to
him. My thanks.
Nice try.
Gladio. Pronto.
Die.
A sorry end for the High Commander. For anyone. He was a man with hopes and dreams.
Ugh. It's horrible.
What kind of fiend makes demons of men?
Look alive! Company!
We're getting nowhere!
And they just keep coming!
Knocked! Must go on alone!
What?
If you can obtain the crystal's power, we may yet be able to turn the tide. Elsewise, we're all like to perish here.
Biggie's right! It's our only chance!
And what about you?
We'll manage somehow! Just get moving!
You could still get to the crystal if you went on your own. Your friends will have to stay behind.
Closing. Please stand clear.
You better think fast. I don't envy you your decision.
So, this is the way to the crystal.
Hey!
Betraying your friends for the greater good. The mark of a monarch. Step forth, your majesty. If you wish to obtain the crystal's power, you must be prepared to lose all else.
Gate closed.
Don't die on me.
Do you suppose your dear friends are still alive? Those who died for you, do you ever wonder what went through their minds? Can you even recall their final words?
I'll come back for you all. I swear. How far does this go? Crystal had better be here. Everyone's counting on it. Counting on me.
Your journey is over, Noct.
Please. Help me stop the demons.
Why?
Unharmed by the light, the chosen king indeed. Allow me to regale you with a tale. In an age long past, an incurable scourge ravaged mankind. A tiny menace that twisted men into monsters the likes of which you've seen. In Lucis lived a savior who could cure the afflicted. His body would come to host myriad demons, let countless lives be spared. But a jealous king, one chosen by the crystal, ostracized and demonized this healer of the people, making a true monster of him. I gave you my name earlier, but you should know that it was not a name given to me at birth. Arden Lucis Kylum is my proper name. You'll never guess whose name this Unia was. No. Killing you as a mortal will bring me scant satisfaction. Claim the crystal's power. Arise as its champion. Only once the crystal and king are no more can I know redemption. Come back soon. I shall keep your friends company until you are
strength, O Chosen. Seen the coming of the prophesied hour.
entirety of its light unto the ring. Only then, once the sacred ring is replete, can the true king complete his ascension. And only by the true king's hand can the immortal accursed be banished and the light restored to this world. It is the sole means to ending the immortal accursed. A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life his own.
Umbra. Be waiting. And Hammerhead.
was I out. Everybody go. Demons everywhere. What the hell happened? Last man standing. What is it, boy? Something's coming. A truck? Yeah?
It's me. Talcott. My grandpa served the Amasidia family.
Talcott?
Yeah.
No way.
Yes way. Welcome back, Your Majesty. Yes, sir. That's right. Huh? Just a second. Said he wants to have a word with you.
He can have it in person.
He said you can have it in person. Okay, we should be there shortly, sir. Wow. I can't tell you how good it is to see you again.
Yeah, you sure look different, though.
You think so? Guess I've grown some these 10 years.
10 years?
The guys must be pinching themselves right now.
Where are they, anyway?
Lestalem, more often than not, but they take a lot of trips to Hammerhead.
For?
For Miss Cindy. You know, back at the garage. She's a tough one, but when she needs a little extra muscle out on the road, she gives them a call.
Huh.
Speaking of which, the guys said they're near Hammerhead right now, so we'll be meeting them there. You know, ever since you disappeared, Your Majesty, it's been nothing but nighttime, nonstop. Lestalem still has light, thanks to the power plant, so just about everyone's taken refuge there.
Only there?
Everywhere else has been abandoned. Demons moved in, forcing the people to move out. People still swing by the garage at Hammerhead from time to time, but it usually isn't for repairs. These days it's less of a service station and more of a slayer station, a base for demon hunting. The garage is still open, though. One of the few places that is.
So, Sid, he's still alive and kicking?
He's kicking all right, just not as hard as before. He hasn't really been himself lately. At least, not since he moved out to Lestalem. Someone suggested he move the garage there, too. But old man Sid wasn't having it. He called it a big, fat, chocobo turd of an idea. Said it just wouldn't be the same anywhere else.
That sounds like Sid, all right.
Miss Cindy said she didn't mind either way. So the garage will probably stay put for a while. And without any tinkering to do, Ignis's gourmet seafood is about all Sid has left to look forward to. With all the demons prowling around, more folk were getting hurt. Or worse. So Iris talked the Marshal into taking out the demons themselves. Iris the Demon Slayer, they call her. Gladio and the others, they lend him a hand whenever they can. Prompto spends most of his time hunting around Hammerhead. He tries to impress Miss Cindy, but she's already married to her work.
And Ignis?
He hunts too. We tried to stop him, but he wouldn't listen. He said if anything, he's more used to the darkness than we are.
Never got his vision back.
I'm afraid not. But that being said, he gets by pretty well on his own. Gladio and Prompto usually hunt on their own as well. It isn't often you see the three of them together nowadays. They still work as a team every once in a while, but each has his own set of tasks to keep him busy.
Is that so?
We've arrived, Your Majesty. Everyone will be so happy to see you. Don't worry, I won't be going anywhere. If you have any other questions, please don't hesitate to ask.
That's all you have to say for yourself after all this time?
Knocked! It's you! It's really you!
I hadn't realized.
Well, well. You kept us waiting.
Not like I wanted to. We've got catching up to do. Let's head inside.
Hey. See you later.
Welcome.
Come again.
Well, fellas, we're homeward bound at last. Time to suit up.
Finally get to rock these threads.
Wear them with pride.
Yeah. Just hope they still fit.
Home sweet home.
Yeah, at long last.
What we've been waiting for.
Sure is.
Are you with me?
Of course.
You bet.
Until the very end.
It's time to finish this, once and for all.
This is it. Give it your all, guys.
Yeah.
You got it!
With pleasure.
That's the way.
See ya! Not good!
Doing okay?
I don't need sight to sense what's around me.
I've been fought together like this in ages.
Really takes it back, doesn't it?
We may have struggled before, but now nothing can stand in our way.
Hmm. I'm surprised we haven't seen any glaives around here.
Why would we?
Because they're doing reconnaissance, dealing with the demons as they go.
The base is up ahead. Come on. Want some?
He's out cold! Way forever.
Living nightmare.
Set up.
Do it, Proctor.
Okie dokie.
Kings really is as almighty as they say.
Impressive.
These monsters! Look what they've done to our home!
Once we take it back, we'll rebuild it better than ever. Like we promised. Move it or lose it! Hey!
We've still got a little fight left in us.
you say that like we've already peaked.
Yeah, we haven't even reached our prime.
Guess you're right. Shit.
Looks fresh.
Then we should hurry. There may be survivors nearby.
Everyone ready?
Yeah, but of course.
Confidence you've acquired.
And it only took you 10 years.
Marshal!
You gone senile or something?
There's so many of them.
Tell me about it. I've had it for hours.
Well, hang in a little longer then.
When is this gonna end? When you kill the boy, focus. That's over.
Glad you made it back, Highness.
Glad to be back.
I've got something to show you. Follow me.
So, what brought you back to Insomnia?
We wanted to do what we could to make sure everything was in order. Huh? For the day the king returned to reclaim his rightful seat on the throne. We're stationed just up ahead. It's just about the only place we have left. Come on.
Good news, everyone! Your king has returned!
Highness! I knew you'd come back!
My liege!
Your Highness, for many moons, we have eagerly awaited the coming of this day.
Brothers and sisters, brave warriors of Lucis, you've done well these 10 years. And I thank you. You've done so much, all for my sake. Even as the darkness overcame our world, we kept the light alive in our hearts. We've all lost friends and loved ones along the way, but the one thing we never lost was hope. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to stand by me and fight at my side for the light and for the future of our world.
Yeah! All hail the King of Light!
All hail the King of Light!
The Glaive's finally got its king.
They're all so happy to have him back.
Yes, but none are happier than us.
Thanks for opening up a camp.
I appreciate it. Didn't want to leave anything unsaid. Whatever you do, you will have my unwavering support.
I know. So, how'd things work out with you-know-who?
Oh, a gentleman doesn't kiss and tell.
Look at you. Just remember, hold tight to the ones you love. And don't let go. Loose your grip and you lose them for good. You get a few more scars while I was gone?
Wouldn't be much of a shield if I didn't take a few hits.
Think you can take a couple more?
It's my job. I'll take as many as you need me to.
Here, take this.
A key?
Good eye. That'll let you open all the gates around here.
Perfect. It's been a long day. I say we call it a night.
Morning, fellas.
Feels a little forced when it's always nighttime, don't you think?
Yeah. I guess you're right.
smooth moves.
Not so.
Well, no, what hit them?
Might as well have fun.
Oh, here goes. Good cross chain, you guys.
I almost forgot about it all.
Talk about a throwback.
Onward.
Yep.
Fashionably late, I see.
Arden.
Insomnia, the crowned city of my kingdom. I bid you a warm welcome.
What the hell's he doing?
I've prepared something special for you, Noctis.
What?
Yes, it's the same war your father gave his life to sustain. I thought it might serve as a lovely little reminder of your daddy, dearest. Do you like it?
Sick.
How could you say that to your own flesh and blood? I'll try to find it in my heart to forgive you by the time you reach the Citadel. My little pet will greet you at the gates.
I sense trouble.
You sense right. Nice, Iggy!
No time for compliments.
Yeah, we got work to do.
With me, everyone.
I've got this.
My pleasure.
Let's do this.
Move it or lose it!
Get it out! Certainly didn't expect this much trouble.
A little positivity might be nice.
Ignis!
No!
One fall smooth and we're done for.
Gladio.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yep.
See ya!
Ha!
Impeccable.
No slacking.
You know, you don't seem jumpy as before.
Maybe I'm just better at hiding it?
Maybe. The odds are against us.
See ya! Not yet.
Move it or lose it!
How are we?
Getting by.
Ignis!
No!
Not good.
Gladio.
My bad.
Nice work, Gladio.
Not yet.
Propped up. Okay.
Do
it, Propto!
Oh, yeah!
One false move and we're done for. A
little positivity might be nice. Get it, now!
Got it.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
See ya!
Gladio.
Nice work, Gladio.
Yeah!
Magnificent.
Let's move.
Yeah.
Knocked.
On it.
See you. Slide loose. You're the man, Knot!
Come get some.
None the worse for wear.
Must be his little pet.
We can only hope its bark is worse than its bite. On its way, we bite back.
We should have let the sleeping dog lie.
There's the marshal when you need him.
I'm afraid he's already preoccupied with other business. And we have to do this one ourselves.
To call off his dog?
I'm afraid it is.
Damn, it's got us trapped.
If we can't run, all we can do is fight.
Iggy's right. Come on.
Give you an edge.
Thanks. Gladio.
Yeah!
I'm not!
Leave it to me.
Ignis!
Prompto's barely hanging on.
Gladio!
Got it!
Not yet.
Should have a rest.
I don't need one. Let's move.
As you wish.
Looks like there's no way past the wall. There's way too many of them!
And no way out of this, either.
Still, we can't just give up now.
Luna!
Gods above, hear my plea. Lend the Chosen King your strength, that he may save our star from darkness blight.
The lady's words have reached the heavens. By the will of the Oracle and the grace of the gods, a path for the king is made.
Luna. Thank you.
The fate of our star rests with you now, my king.
Talk about divine intervention.
Oh, feels good to know the gods are fighting on our side.
And they've entrusted the future to you, Noct.
Yeah. Wouldn't want to let him down now.
Catch some Z's here.
Certainly. It's a spot worth taking note of.
I need to come up with a plan.
If it please, Your Highness.
Ready to go.
About time.
Ifrit, the Infernian. He doesn't share the Glacians' fondness for mankind. But you can expect a warm welcome. I shall await you above.
Stay cool. He's gonna bring the heat.
down! We'll keep him busy!
Not over here! Quickly! Before he strikes again!
Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go.
Let's go!
See ya! Not good.
Get out!
Got a tough one on our hands.
Quite the formidable foe indeed.
Here. This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
We're almost there. Keep it up.
Are we right? Wasn't enough.
It's turned for the worse.
Out of the frying pan? Dot, dot, dot!
We need to put this thing out!
Bigness!
Knock!
Give it another shot.
No! We're going all in.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Right behind you.
Feels like I'm just hitting air.
And the flames grow hotter.
With me, everyone.
I've got this!
My pleasure!
Let's do this.
No shame.
Bigness!
Knock!
Okay!
See ya! Shut up!
Huh.
Thank you.
rest, my love. May your soul know peace at last. King of Kings, the grace of the gods is with you always.
I made a promise, one that I intend to keep.
That was a most impressive performance.
You thought that was good? Wait till you see what we've got in store for you.
I'm giddy with anticipation, but I'm afraid you've one more wall to break through first. The old wall, the kings of yore. Oh, what fun it will be to watch those I revile most tear each other apart.
Come forth, O Chosen.
I thought the kings of old were on our side.
Look out!
I don't like fighting them.
Sorry to say, I don't think you have a choice. Let's go.
Three of us must keep Nook safe at all costs.
Don't worry about me.
You're the only reason we're here. Just let us help.
Prepare yourself.
Know that face.
Okay.
Be careful. Looks like.
Indeed.
Ignis!
Here! This ought to give you an edge!
Thanks.
You better lose it!
Losing!
Let me handle it.
Shut up!
You disappoint me. You can fight.
I've served as your shield through thick and thin. No matter what, I've got your back. Now and always.
Forgive me. My mind was not my own.
You okay?
Yeah. This shield's a little sturdier than he looks. We better keep moving. Come on.
It's all lit up?
Guess he's expecting company.
He wants this as bad as we do.
Think the elevator's working?
Huh. Sure looks like it.
He is really taking us by the hand.
Eh. It'll save our legs the walk up.
Demons on the prowl. Well, we got a good thing going.
Perfect synergy.
Sound the power of teamwork.
Long day. I say we call it a night.
ready to go.
As are we.
Safety first, everybody!
Ready for this?
Ah!